there yet. And those going to sectionals is Platt from Russellville, Magner from Dixon, Eubanks from Fayette,